So here I am, 1 year later after I received the truth. My life has been very blessed since I received Jesus in my life. Everything has been going well. I couldn't ask for more. But there's this one little, situation that I really need his help with. Yeah, that's right. A girl. So you see, we're doing Secret Santa this year in class.
It's gonna be a little twist with this one. This year you have to find the perfect gift.
And I just happened to pick the coolest girl in school, Barbara. We're supposed to have 2 weeks to get a gift, but those 2 weeks are up, and I got nothing. Well, I better get going. I'm late for school, as usual.
Inspector! Brenda! Grendel! Everybody get on the line! When I say go, y'all start running. Ready? Go!
Barbara's fast. You get anything yet? It's been 2 weeks.
Nah, not yet.
Well, what do you think they're getting her?
I don't know, maybe a sweatband?
Well, just remember, it has to be perfect. And don't forget, it's due tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Whoa, you're fast. You should join the track team. All right, Chris.
Oh, hey, Chris, how's it going?
Mr. Jones, what, man? Not now, all right?
And I walked in the room and he said, oh!
I got a mother!
Good evening, 757. I'm Randy Sanchez.
And I'm Sharon Gomez.
Well, if you're just tuning in, we have Floyd Bennigan on the streets, finding out what people are buying for Christmas. Floyd?
Thanks, Randy. I'm here at Lynn Haven Mall, finding out what the people believe is a perfect gift for Christmas. Let's go find out. All right, so what do you think is the perfect gift for Christmas?
I'd have to say time spent for military members. Deploy a lot. Like after going on deployment Tuesday, I was like, oh, I'm gonna be here for Christmas, so I just wanted to spend time with my friends and family for Christmas. That was a little bit of time that I have left here.
So what do you think is the perfect gift for Christmas?
Shoes on my feet. All day, every day.
I would have to say anything that's from the heart.
It's just a little love.
Oh. Sweet potatoes.
Sweet potatoes, there you have it. So what do you think is the perfect gift for Christmas?
That's definitely the perfect gift.
What is this? Brookstone.
Wonderful.
Body massage.
Personally, I like candy canes wrapped in celery and bacon and cheese and eggs and more bacon.
Well, I think is to be with your family because that's what Christmas is all about, to be with your family.
Well, the perfect gift that I would like would be people in Iraq, because I have relatives in Iraq, to come home for Christmas.
So what's the perfect gift to give for Christmas?
Well, I personally think socks and underwear.
You gotta have those.
Yeah, it's a year-round thing. I mean, freeballing. It's not good, especially in the winter.
So what are you giving your loved ones for Christmas?
Actually, mattresses. I mean, pillows. Pillows, not mattresses, pillows. Because
pillows make you sleep better?
Games and DVDs.
What's the best gift to give for Christmas?
Probably some lingerie or something. It's a good thing, you know, to get people, you know, festive.
Well, there you have it. Back to you.
Thanks, Floyd.
Imagine that. I sure didn't see the true meaning of Christmas there.
You said it, Sharon. Are you getting the perfect gift for someone this Christmas?
Good grief, I gotta go get a gift.
Find a gift.
Hey Chris, are you still coming to our annual Christmas show tonight?
Yeah, of course I am. No doubt about it.
Well, great! Here are some tickets. Bring all your friends and family.
So what do I do? Still don't have the perfect gift. Mr. Jones, is that you?
Chris, I hear you have a problem.
What are you doing in my garden?
So you had to find the perfect gift?
How do you know?
Well, let me tell you this. Nowadays, Chris, people have the wrong idea about getting the perfect gift for Christmas. They spend way too much time on materialistic things when that stuff doesn't even really matter. You see, God gave the gift of His only Son, Jesus Christ, to the world. He was born to die for us, and now we are all saved from sin. Now that's what I call a perfect gift. Hint, hint. Now buying a gift for somebody that's rare or expensive, that's one thing. But giving somebody a chance to change your life, that's something else. Oh, gotta go.
Thanks, Mr. Jones. Man, I haven't talked to that guy since the last Christmas show.
Oh, hey, Chris. What are you doing here?
Hey, I know it's kind of early, but, I got your present.
A Christmas show? Sounds fun.
Yeah, I think you'll really enjoy it. Let's go.
Okay. Bye, Mom!
See ya.
You see that? Now that's what I call the perfect gift. Merry Christmas, God bless you all, and we'll see you next year.